Alrighty guys, made a flight for the Diatone with too long a name. the Airblade UAV Intrepid version 2 with Caddx Tarsier 4K camera. This is genuinely my maiden flight, so let's see what happens. And yeah, there are some goals on the... oh well. We'll be able to see if it flies, and guess what? It does fly. A punch out? Why not? Okay. Oh, it sounds a lot smoother than I had expected. I had expected some oscillations at full punch. And it's rocket-like. Now, I do have the Tarsier, the 4K camera recording. And I'll put a link to its recording in the upper right corner for you. An audited 2.7K, I think. That's the default resolution. Do check it out. So, I am interested to see what those punches will look like in its HD recording.
1 minute.
Now, from experience, I know that line of sight flights will never generate really nice onboard footage. But you'll be able to judge its quality, I guess, the video quality. I've changed one thing in the Caddx Tarsier camera, and that's the bitrate. I've changed that from medium to high. So this should be its best performance in 2.7K, 60 frames a second. Now the quadcopter itself is black and it doesn't have LEDs. I have obviously changed out the props for these colored ones for line of sight flying, but I suspect that for you it'll be very hard to keep track of, as it is a black quadcopter. It doesn't have LEDs and you've got a tree line to contend with in your line of sight. Me, I'm perfectly capable of keeping track of it, mostly because of those propeller colors, but it's probably hard for you to see. So in a few minutes I'll do some FPV flying as well, which is what you came for, of course. But I always do a line of sight test flight first, and also I like flying a line of sight as well. That's gonna create some propwash oscillations. Okay, so yeah, I haven't seen the onboard footage yet, of course, but well, you tell me what you think.
Three minutes.
Yeah, I haven't hammered it, and 3 minutes should be perfectly possible. Nevertheless, let's land it and see if the motors are warm and if the battery is warm.
Engines there. Disarmed.
Engines disarmed. Battery. Oh, it's stone cold. Yeah, okay, so this is that Tattoo airline. It should have been easily capable of carrying this quadcopter. The motors are slightly above ambient temperature, but only, well, 5 degrees maybe, so they are definitely not hot. This setup looks to work, and we'll see if it needs tuning with this battery and such. Alright, that was my maiden line of sight flight. Cool stuff. Let's do some FPV flying with it as well.